Okay, so when you're making the Blue Pearl concoction, because we use a lot of lacquer here, I put the pearl in the lacquer. That's more than enough lacquer for one guitar. The pearl part, anyway. Frost Blue Pearl, PPG. Put in just enough. An exact measurement. But when you mix it in the lacquer like this, you can't just spray it because it might be clumpy. You're going to have to filter it. Maybe you've got another mixing cup or something you can use instead of a liner, but right now that's what I have. Sure enough. The old camera and the thing. I forgot to mention it has black bindings, look. Okay, they're taped. So later that'll get cleaned and scraped and the black binding will jump out at you when you got the blue on there. You see that sort of hazing, whatever? I mixed my black with some thinner. It was a little bit more aggressive than normal. So this won't hurt anything when you clear it. All that'll go away. It's not from humidity or any of that stuff. This room is controlled with all that. It's just that, you know, it's drying at a different rate or whatever. So I'm going to put some lacquer on there anyway, just to show you. Sharp corners, right? The sides, and then this, it's not rounded over like a Strat is, so it's a little easier to keep this color on the sides, the pearl, without getting on the face. But you can see there's still pearl on the face, and that would be okay. But if you want a real clean job with one of these, I can just spray black again over this to cover up any little blue pearl that got in the way, just a little bit of black, and then do the burst, and then I'll get a real clean center with the black and then the blue burst. So I'm gonna spray a little more black right there. first.